What's up, everybody? We're back with some Mario Maker 2. We're gonna do some story mode again. This will be part 3 of the story mode series. So if you haven't checked out part 1 and 2, it's on my YouTube channel. Take a look at it. And here we go. I cannot see out of my glasses. There we go. There are 6 new jobs. Now, if you remember last time, I got stuck on a few of these. But I guess we'll see how it goes today. Twisting through the desert sands. Let's start there. Hopefully it all works out. I'm going to turn this a little bit. That would make more sense. I just wanted to do that. Munchers everywhere. I don't know. There goes that 30 coin. See, wait. That's weird. I could have just, done that. That one pipe was green. Caught my attention. Just coins and I'm not even gonna. Oh, I need the coins for Peach's stupid castle. Damn it. Go back down. Nope. Oh well. It's dumb of me. I'm trying to get through here. Nope. Okay. No idea how you're supposed to do that. Can I get down here at all? Like, how do you? Okay. I am the best at Mario Maker. I guess they gave me a save point. Is that mushroom? Is it over here? It's so hard to stay in there. I died so close to the end, too. Typical. But we'll see. Look, I remembered to turn off the... Oh, I forgot to turn off the thing. I'd make my picture, but... Everything else is turned off this time. And hopefully there's audio. Because sometimes I decide not to turn on the audio. Alright, 4 more, and Main Hall Part 2 will be completed. And I don't know what goes on after that, but... Sorry, my throat's a little messed up today. It's hot out. My allergies are beating me up. You want jobs? I got jobs. No jumping. I'm so bad at this one. I tried this one last time. Wish it was like a skip. You know, and like... Smash Bros, you get the hammers. Oh, but I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Wish you could do that here. Just, like, yeah. Skip it. Maybe if Luigi comes, I can just make a ramp to the entire thing. I mean, is it really that bad if I cheat? Nah, it's not really. I mean, it's not cheating if it's in the game, so. Alright, we did that. Back into the the wall. I'm supposed to really do this part. Just like that. That's the best way to do it. Walked into the fire. This I know I'm supposed to do, right? Let's just... This part messed me up last time because I got stuck on the stupid donut. I think I gotta get him to get me to the flagpole. I don't care how he gets me there. We did it!
Oh yeah, Mario time!
I feel like that was like the hardest one so far, so... It's not jumping. You impulse, you want to jump. Oh, 22% of the castle's good. That's always a good thing. I should have kept track of when I started, though. That would have been a good idea. Alright, that's one hot car. Fire Junior Clown Car course that I made is off the hook. Hold Y to charge up your... Yeah, I know how to use the clown car. Right, let's see what happens. Woo-hoo! It's like a jump. Celebrity MC. Oh, it's an auto-scroll too. Fantastic. Oh, the coins. Oh, the Goombas. Clown car is so different, that's for sure. Oh yeah, that stuff. I kill ghosts with clown car. I kill blocks though. Interesting. One of them's still alive down there. enough. That was an interesting course design. I mean, that wasn't bad, really. We can't build anything yet. We gotta wait for the second floor to be done. One more level should do it. Brings us to 25% of castle completion. Oh, man. Swing claws. Swing claws. Alright, here we go. The rookie carpenter made this song, this level song. Okay. How do you get him to grab the Goomba? Why is it? Oh, I get it. I'm dumb. I see the way over here. Weird. All right. It's interesting what they can do with this claw. I murdered all of them. No, don't take them backwards. Clown car. He's so bouncy. Alright. Another one down. There we go. Got 1,000 coins, basically. Main hall of floor 2 should be done. It is. We can go in here, look at that. I'll have to go in now. I can get this. It's annoying. Okay, what's wrong with Sad Toad? Little Toad lost. The purple toad who makes the blocks hasn't arrived yet. I'm pretty sure the chief got the airship schedule wrong. Manage, am I right? Anyway, please bring Purple Toad back here. Okay. Poor Purple Toad, lost in the wilderness all by itself. Reach the goal with one toad in tow. Oh gosh. How am I supposed to even find him? There he is. How do you put like characters in? It's like the chill. Come on, Toad. I'll get shot to death. I killed my toad! Come back, toad! Friggin' bonsai bills. They made it! Purple Toad survived! What a glorious day. It just appears. That's funny. Okay. Purple Toad got onto the wrong airship. Wow, blaming the chief. Red Toad has problems too. Heavy stone heave ho. We went over budget and ran out of stone for making stairs. And of course, the chief says we only use stone from the desert. I'll do it myself, but it's so heavy. Bring me some stone. Sure, why not? Let me just bring everything. The goal while holding the stone. Oh god, it's heavy. It is really heavy. Okay. Can I throw it? I guess I can. Okay. Can I get up there? I don't think I can. Like a mushroom. Run! Stupid Goomba. Am I supposed to? Can that crush me? Oh, can't. Okay. Blocked my path, so I can't even get back to the castle. Ta-da! Ba-da-dum. Okay, now he's up there. I guess he can do whatever the hell he has to do. This toad looks pissed. I've got bad news, Mario. The chief took my cloud because he said he needed it. She needed it for something, whatever. I don't want the chief to hear this, so let me just whisper it in your ear. I guess I gotta get him another cloud. I gotta go beat up Alaki to take his cloud. Basically, that's what he wants me to do. This hopefully is an easy one. Oh, good. I'm dead. The cloud moves faster than I thought it would. Can I just go straight down? Is that like an option? Ah, it's hard to hit. Okay. I'll get it, guys. Don't worry.
Oh yeah.
No, go away, Luigi. I'm not that bad at this. Oh, the clock still disappears. I forgot. I'm not even editing this out. You're just gonna see me dying in here over and over again. Just gonna leave it in. What if I get game over in here? Is it like... Come on, go. Go, Mario. Up. Over. Down. Down. Go down. Down a little more. Yeah, I made it! Got one coin. Really, all that matters is that Toad gets his crown, King Toad. All right, now everything's ready. I think we can start building the next part of the castle. Let's see. Design is perfect, almost too perfect. We need to blow it up again. Oh geez, expensive. You're expensive, Castle. I guess we'll start with Blue Toad. Jeez. Four more for that. Alright. Treetop fireballs. It's one star. I managed to plant some trees and they actually look pretty good, but I'm not sure how sturdy they are. Climb to the top of all 12 trees before clearing the course. Alright, that's easy.
Let's go.
Gives me 100 coins, so... tree. You little jerk. Six trees down. Going. Oh no, I missed the 10 coin. Got that. %27. Plus Plenty of cheap cheeps in the sea. That's gonna be a water level. Let's try it. I got overboard with the cheap cheeps, and now there are way too many of them. Oh yeah, put the wind thing under the water too. Good idea. Oh no! Oh, they turn around. Yeah. Also need coins for Peach, so I might get these while I'm in here. Oh no! I haven't made a water level yet, mostly because I think I hate them so much. Oh, swimming wigglers. They look weird when they swim, they just look like they're walking in the water. Did it. It actually wasn't terrible. Look at the backgrounds they created, though.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Fire Koopa Clown Carnage. Why not? The Fire Koopa Clown Car is ready in its grand expedition. Hold Y to Superman. We already know this. We did this before. Mario World style? Not bad. I'm dumb. That's one of the 10 coin. Hell, game. Jeez. Spiky Showman. This is great. Oh no. Oh. I don't want to die here. you supposed to... Can you bring the... Clown cars with the... No, you wouldn't be able to. There's gotta be another exit, maybe? I don't know. It's weird. Alright, we're getting our coins back real quick. One more level helps build up that East Hall. Snake block in the sky. I made a snake block test area for people who are skeptical of snake blocks. Try it for yourself to experience the future of public transportation. Yeah, this is great. This is just fantastic. Oh my gosh. I don't care. Just want to get out of there. That was way too long. Oh, that's not a nice symbol. Yay, East Hall complete. How big is this castle? I guess it needs turrets on top or something. We don't have enough coins yet, so we gotta continue a little bit. Bumper jump around. I added some bumpers to my athletic course. I don't want anyone getting hurt, basically. Oh, never mind. I thought I just completely made up my own lyrics for that thing. Here we go. Jumping over all the coins, awesome. Somebody saw blades, dude. That was raining Goombas and coins. It's an interesting design. I'd be annoyed if I had to do that. Because people usually put their donuts in. They put them in, like, crazy donuts everywhere. How much was it for the... Looking glorious. This looks glorious. Oh. It's a cannon? I mean, we can start on... I'm curious what the cannon is. East Hall cannon is going in. Master of the Trees. It's one star. It's a course all about trees, but I need somebody to check to see if it can beat it. I wish someone could beat my courses for me. Instead of having to do them when I create them. That'd be nice. Five trees, okay. I wanna kill this guy. Go over there. Oh, I'm pushing him the wrong way. Worth it. Handstand on the trees. One. It's probably like one of my favorite enemies in the game. Yep. I can make him run for it. Duh. Come on. That's what I wanted to do. Upside down stretches. The gravity on this planet is all over the place, and it's inhabited by spectral stretches. I love switches. Alright. I can't even get the warp pipe. Oh no, I didn't want to. That was dumb. These are interesting, like, courses where they do this. Wish I hadn't slid into the stupid thing. It's probably just me. Never mind. I feel like I'm sliding into different spots.
Oh yeah.
No, Luigi. This isn't even that hard. Just me being careless. Thank you. It's like right out of your reach, okay. I was curious if I could hit that on-off switch from here. You could give me like a power up or something. That would have helped a little bit. I don't want to go up there, that's for sure. A save point. What a glorious day. I'm not doing it. I don't want to die. Look stupid again. I thought they soft locked me. It's like, that's messed up. There should be something here. Yep. Look at that. Courses are taking a bit longer too. We'll get that cannon built and then it's probably gonna be it for the day. Wobbly Seesaw Castle. Whatever. I didn't even read the thing. Someone made a level, they want us to beat it, and they hate us, basically. Name withheld by request. Okay. You can put motors on these things? I didn't know that. That's cool. Most wobbly seesaw ever. Oh, get away from me. Why are they dropping turtles on my head now? Just drop me into the lava would have been funnier. Oh. But they thought of everything. Supposed to so many save points. Oh no, he's on my... Get off of my thing! Out of here! Go away! Let's just turn off notifications on the Switch, I guess. Alright, one more and we get a cannon. I can't even start working on the other stuff yet. Let's try and get over it. It's 3 stars. Wall jumps are great. Press B while sliding down a wall to jump off again. Of course, it's all about having fun with wall jumps. Don't stress. Although, if you mess up, you fall directly into a lake of boiling poison. Okay. Boils poison. Seems like a weird thing to do. Basement musician. No! Don't hit down, that's gonna be my freaking problem. Wall jump. Wait, okay, I have to somehow slide slower than the... Couldn't get down the... Can I just have Luigi remove the poison? These aren't wall jumps, these are like wall slides. Demand of rewording. If I knew it was wall slides, I would have done it. Ugh, so bad at these. If I don't do it this time, I'm gonna edit the level. We're going into edit. Get rid of this lava. Where this poison? Take a screenshot. you can't even like truly edit the level. I thought I could go in and like completely change it. He slides so awkwardly. Too bad. Game over.
Oh yeah.
Not calling Luigi. Right there, I don't. Right, we'll see. We'll see how it goes this time. I was sliding back and forth there. So, come on. This is embarrassing. I can't even blame 3D World style because it's not 3D World. He's sliding faster than the poison is moving down the screen. Which sucks. Spot too. At least for me it is. You know the ending has to be right there, too, because... Let me try not losing this now. Oh god. Freaking butt ground pound bullshit. Did it again. I did screenshot again. I can't do it.
Oh yeah. Weezy time.
I was curious what this does. Is Luigi gonna redesign the level for me? I hope he does. Oh, he cleared it! Luigi beat the level for us! Good job, Luigi. I don't even care. I still get the coins? That's fine. Whatever. I didn't even know you could do that. So now we know. Call Luigi, he just beats it. I don't want to end on that because I feel like that was terrible. Get the door put in over here. This can't take long. Only three levels? Alright, we'll do these three. Oh, it's embarrassing calling Luigi for help. Of all characters, it has to be Luigi. These are just gonna keep getting harder. We'll do Ant Trooper March. Agent 1 created this level. 3D World. Oh, come on. There we go. That wasn't bad. The scroll, the auto scroll, always scared me a little bit. But that's about it. Fly by night clown car. I like the clown car levels. They seem to be interesting. We had a fun ride where you fly through the night sky in a fire clown car. Alright, so some blocks in my way. Oh, the castle's 40% done. That's not bad. Reach the goal of defeating all of the one Bowsers. Alright. I like this song. As fast as I can. Please change arms. Change up behind me. Oh my god! Get away! Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I gotta kill those chain chomps this time. Or just jump out of the clown car. Why not? No, Luigi, I did something stupid. Go away. You helped me one time, now you think you're gonna help me every time. I don't have to worry about that stupid. Stupid chain chomp behind me. Did they kill him? We did it.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
All right, one more level. And the east side of the castle is done for now. Coin collecting. Collect 50 coins with the clown car.
Let's go.
All right. Rid of this thing, that'd be interesting. No way! So much of a cloud fire. Get away from me! Doors of the East Hall are now complete. Let's see what they do. We have 44% of the castle done. Let's see what the East Hall does. Probably nothing. Oh. Okay. Princess Peach has a cannon that shoots coins out of it. Okay. Yellow Toad has been sleeping all day. Let's wake him up. Alright, wake up Toad, then we're gonna go. We should go defeating all 9 Spinies. That's easy. Gotta pow block him until he wakes up. That's not very nice. And I died! Cool. Try again. Did it. All done. I don't know how long I've been recording for. Looks like about an hour. I mean, he's probably pissed. Couldn't get my hands on the stone that the chief wanted, so I took a nap instead. On that note, could you go bring me some back some stone? Not right now, we're not doing that. Alright guys, that's it for tonight. Today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/powerpunchplays. Nice little alliteration there. Follow me there. I do all my, like the Mario Maker levels, not the story mode, is on Twitch. So check it out. I try to stream daily. Depends though, sometimes I don't get to it. But you know how it is. Alright, again, thanks for watching. See you next time.